this sort of thing is too flexible to be useful against another sword or even armor. But if your opponent only has their meat fists, or they think that you're unarmed, then this could theoretically give you an edge.